Colorful lights brighten up Myanmar's most sacred shrine. The Shwedagon Pagoda in Yangon is marking the 2,600th anniversary of Buddha's enlightenment. The festival was banned during military rule. There were fears it would become a rallying point for anti-government protests. Now with the festival's return, Yangon residents can celebrate with no worries, enjoying the street food and fairground rides. A welcome sign of new freedom for the people.